We are changing it up with these epic light-up vests. We got dominoes toppling over, wacky arm inflatable tube men, and some very sick metal drumming from our drum set player. Overall, I thought the show had a very unique visual package, and I do think that this is the kind of change that we are looking for.